Set up as a cooperative of individual vendors, Belle Mercantile is a large retail space for small businesses to sell their products. The marketplace opened in September with fewer than 30 vendors, but has since nearly doubled that number in the last 8 months. Co-owner Andrea Skirpan is preparing for a grand reopening this weekend, and she says starting small was best.
Well, when we started, we actually started off fairly slow on purpose. We wanted to grow slowly so that we could find the right vendors, fill in the niches that weren't that we didn't have people for yet.
As the owner of Tadpole Crossing and a vendor at Belle Mercantile, Kathy Horner said the retail space has had considerable benefits for her and the Bellefonte community.
I think it is a big step forward into the revitalization of Bellefonte. It has so many different things in here that people can buy just about any gift, anything that they would want.
Looking into the future, Skirpan says she wants to continue developing the marketplace and supporting downtown Bellefonte.
We just want to continue to grow, fill in the little bit of space we have left with more unique products, especially with the pandemic. People weren't out and shopping and visiting the area. So we just really just hope to grow and continue to bring unique things to the community.
Belle Mercantile anticipates more customers walking through the door in the coming months as the pandemic eases. In Bellefonte, I'm Jordan Lewis for the Center County Report.